left you in a song I wrote today. You're waiting for someone new, not me. That's how the story goes, it's better this way. The comforts are tried and true cliches. These miscarried dreams we keep inside, buried under sheets, clenching flashlights. What of them remain and what die? What is born again, not yet realized? I was checked out long before I'd even found her door. The diving bells and wishing well, satellites traverse debris and space, expand, retrace, ellipses through time. Searching. Ottomans we sing in summer talks, as the lampshades hung in sway in the trees above. And the illumined bugs they blink, not synchronized, lighting one-way roads through the dark night. Now in resin you remain, shellacked and stained, on a painting hung in quaint sunrise cafe. Coffee pressed and steeped in these bitter trays, on the brink of something new, something unmade. On the brink of something new, something unmade. On the brink of something new, something unmade. I was checked out long before I'd even found her doorway there. Diving bells and wishing wells, the satellites traverse debris and space, expand, retrace, ellipses through time.